The month of July taught me a lot about balance and prioritizing me time. I was adjusting to a new city, a new job, and I really wanted to take advantage of the time I had left in Sweden. After 15 rainy days, we were gifted 15 sunny ones, so I finally got to explore the parks and trails, as well as going out for drinks with the girls and seeing the city at night. I joined in on a run club a few times and continued my loyalty to Joe and the Juice's matchas. Even though I'm living 15 minutes from downtown, I quickly realized that Swedes prioritize their green space and their animals so much in the summertime. It feels as though I'm out in the countryside when I'm truly just around the corner. I feel lucky to see these views on my daily walks while soaking in the sun. It's been a challenge to make myself slow down this month, but I think I'm finally getting the hang of it, just as I'm about to leave. Okay, so it's Monday morning and I'm on my way to see Elaine, my wonderful Swedish friend. But she lives on an island this summer and lives on a boat. So I've got my pillow and it's raining today, but hopefully we'll have one good day tomorrow. That's where I'm going. She's like almost at the border of Norway, which is kind of cool. I've been on some islands here, but super excited to see her. And yeah, we'll see. She's a very spontaneous friend, so I'm really excited.
That was
not good.
Have you even gone for a swim outside?
No, it's not!
It is. Wow.
We're on Koster Islands, one of the most beautiful places in the world.
The center of the world.
The center of the world.
All the roads lead to Koster Island.
Kroppen.
Annars kommer jag.
Lilla.
Nej,
he's
like
going
sex.
Det vill jag inte.
Jag tycker
det. Oh, oh.
Jag tror
Kiss it.
Oh my god. Oh,
oh, oh.
Titta.
Every morning. Yeah.
Going swimming?
You're going swimming down here in the trench.
Oh, great.
Huh?
Just det, och så har vi marmelad.
Mr. Krabs!
Love you.